Hello friends, there is a small but very important information for Bescom customers. Well, you can call it an opportunity also. Here let me inform you that Bescom is the distribution company which supplies electricity in and around Bangalore district and its adjoining districts also. So if you are a customer of Bescom, then this video is for you only. If you are not the customer of Bescom, then you are requested to please forward this video to your friends, relatives or associates living in Bangalore or near Bangalore. This information may be useful for them. The information or the circular is that Bescom has released the subsidy pattern for installation of solar rooftop system. Well, this facility is presently available for Bescom customers only. They can avail subsidy for the installation of solar rooftop systems. Now, how much is the subsidy? Who is eligible to get this subsidy? What all steps or applications has to be done to avail this subsidy? And when the customer is going to get the subsidy or how much payment he has to do? And what all procedures are required to install the system? All this and many more points related to these topics I have explained in this video. I, Ajit Bahadur, welcome you to my YouTube channel, Solar is My Passion. Well friends, on this channel, I share information only on solar energy products, new developments and the government policies, procedures and guidelines to be followed to install these systems. So if you are already working in the solar industry or willing to join the solar industry or interested in solar products, then you should subscribe to this channel so that you get the latest and regular information from our industry. Now let's move ahead with the topic of this video, that is subsidy on solar rooftop system for Bescom customers. First of all, the name of the program is SOURA GRUHA YOJANE, SGY. Yes friends, SOURA GRUHA YOJANE. Now let's understand the subsidy part. Who will get the subsidy and how much subsidy? As per the guidelines issued by MNRE, there are 2 points. As you can see on the screen, the subsidy is available for the systems to be installed in residential sectors only. It's clear that the subsidy is for residential sectors only. Here residential sector means either you have your own bungalow or you want to install this system on a residential colony or a group housing society. Both are eligible for subsidy. If you want the subsidy circular of MNRE, you can WhatsApp me your requirement on the numbers shown on the screen or you can mail me. I will share you the MNRE circular copy. Now it's clear that subsidy is not available for any other sector. And one more point, that the subsidy is available for only on-to-grid systems. There is no subsidy for off-grid systems. As you can see, there is a slab 1 to 3 kilowatt 40% of the benchmark cost, and from 4 to 10 kilowatt 40% up to 3 kilowatt and 20% for the balance 4 to 10 kilowatt. This calculation is somewhat like income tax calculation. There also there are slabs, here also there are slabs. In the same way, subsidy is available for group housing societies also, but the maximum capacity is 500 kilowatt. That is 10 kilowatt per flat and maximum capacity is 500 kilowatt. And the subsidy available there is 20% of the benchmark cost. Now based on this calculation, the outcome is something like this. As you can see in the chart, you can easily make out the capacity, the benchmark cost, the subsidy calculation and the final rate to be paid by the customers. Here the chart is given for both individual house owners as well as group housing societies. But wait, this is just an example of how the subsidy will be calculated. The actual rates and the calculation will be slightly different because Bescom will release its own benchmark cost. And this point is mentioned in the guidelines issued by them, so the actuals will be slightly different. Till now we have covered how much is the subsidy, subsidy pattern and who will get the subsidy. Now let's understand the procedure. For this you have to apply online. As you can see on the screen, this is the link of the form. You have to apply for the subsidy online and Bescom will start accepting applications from 16th March. But this facility is available till 25th March only. That means you have to apply within 10 days. And on top of that, capacity is also a constraint. If the capacity gets full, then the registration will also automatically stop. It clearly means it's on first come first serve basis. But wait, as you can see on the screen, there is an application cost also. You have to pay the application fees as per the capacity applied. and the fees is non-refundable. Yes friends, non-refundable. So it's a request that if you are really interested, then only apply. Unnecessary, please don't block the capacity. And before applying, you can take the help of the online tool developed by CREST. Yes friends, as you can see on the screen, the link is available on Bescom website and it's a free software, free for everyone. You have to just sign up and assess the potential of your roof and check the financial viability. But to tell you very frankly, this on-grid solar rooftop system is the best financial investment. This system has the best ROI as compared to any other investment. Now let's understand the next step. After applying, all the applications will be shortlisted and the applications which are not technically feasible will be rejected. Here technically the only constraint I can assume is the transformer capacity or the space available at your place. Now after all the checks and scrutiny, Bescom will release the list of shortlisted customers on its website. Now this is something new. Bescom is going to set a new pattern for the industry. Now as mentioned earlier also, there will be a tender and a benchmark cost will be released. And in the same tender, empanelment of vendors will be done, which clearly means there will be a set of vendors who are technically and commercially qualified. And tell you very frankly that all this authorization and empanelment is done to safeguard the customers only. They should get the best system at best prices and there should not be any cheating from anyone. One point I wanted to clear that the benchmark cost is an indicative price. That means it's used only to calculate the subsidy and it's an all-inclusive price. Means it's inclusive of system cost, transportation, installation, 5-year CMC and the applicable taxes. Whatever extra is your requirement or your site requirement, you have to pay extra. Now what you have to do is you have to deposit the system cost excluding CFA, that is central financial assistance, or you can call it as a subsidy, to Bescom before the execution. This step is also something unique and game changer step. The customer doesn't have to worry about the subsidy part. This pattern is called net of subsidy. You have to pay only the final cost. Now let's understand the next step. Once you have deposited the amount, there will be a tri-party agreement. This agreement will be between Bescom, customer and the installer. Yes friends, the installer is the person who is going to install the system at your place and this installer is selected through the tendering process. It's a standard agreement. Then after all these steps, the authorized vendors or the approved vendor will install the system at your place in next 180 days. That is 6 months is the maximum period. Well frankly, the installations can be done in 2-3 days or maximum in a week. But as per the guidelines, the maximum period is 180 days. After installation, a final inspection will be done by Bescom authorities and the project completion report will be signed by Bescom official, customer and the installer. After that, the final connection or changing of meters will be carried out by Bescom authorities. This is the complete procedure. Now let's take the frequently asked question. First, net metering and calibration cost. Yes friends, you have to purchase a net meter and pay for the calibration. This is extra cost. The list of approved meter manufacturers is already available on Bescom site and the pricing is also mentioned there. Now the second question, what if the site condition is complicated or customer requires the structures to be raised? Well, in this case, customer has to pay the extra fabrication cost. Now the next question, what if the customer has 3 meters or 3 connections in the same name, in the same building and he wants to apply for all the connection? Here the answer is, this is not possible. It's clearly written in the guidelines that one customer, one installation. And here the Aadhaar verification will be done. Well, there are few options available, but it will take time. Now the next question is, what is the minimum or maximum capacity? Now here in this scheme, the minimum capacity is 1 kilowatt and the maximum capacity is up to your sanctioned load. You can see your sanctioned load, it's given on your electricity bill. Now the next question, is there any loan or subsidized loan available? Well friends, for this you have to approach your bankers, but this facility is not available from Bescom side. They are arranging for the subsidy and you have to pay the amount after deducting the subsidy. Like this, you must be having many more questions, but it's not possible to answer all the questions in this video. Well, you can join me on my Facebook page for live question answer sessions, or you can directly contact Bescom authorities. As you can see on the screen, I have shared the contact details and the email address of Bescom authorities. You can directly contact them. or if you want the answer from my side, then you have to write your question in the comment section given below. I will try my level best to answer your question. But before that, there is a request from my side that most of the information related to solar rooftop system I have shared on this channel. I have made almost 30 to 40 videos on this topic only, that is solar rooftop. The only thing is it's available in Hindi, and if you can understand Hindi, then you should watch that and clear your logic. Well, this was the complete procedure. I thank DISCOM authorities as well as you for watching this video. Do share this video with your friends, relatives and associates, because the time period is only for 10 days, that is from 16th March to 25th March. So you have to decide fast. And one more last request, that you can subscribe this channel for latest and regular updates from our industry, that is solar industry. Milte hain next video mein naye topic ke saath. Tab tak aap enjoy kijiye the supreme source of energy, solar energy. Jai Hind.